Spokesperson Jonathan Pariah says to date they haven't received a copy of the contract and want the documents to see what is in there for them.
There's a media release and talks going around in the community that there is 10% allocated for landowners. We appreciate that, but we haven't seen whether those are captured in the framework agreement.
The landowner leaders are adamantly seeking the government to release the framework agreement to them. The SML is made up of 24 clans and are the faction that objected the return of Barrick to Porgera. The leaders also raised issue on recent clan vetting activities. The leaders made clear that their respective clan agents have been set up in 1989 since the establishment of the foundation. The government is being urged to consider existing conflicts between the clans before instigating more conflict. Pariah says there are existing conflicts between the landowners relating to position, power and competition. Pariah urges the government to not add fuel to the fire. The landowners have followed through with due process and are awaiting a response from the responsible parties regarding their concerns. Mary Silla Kelaton, TV1 News.